And of course, the weather could play a huge part in tomorrow's clash. So for the all-important forecast, we're joined by weatherman Mike Larkan from the G. Mike, what do we have in store tomorrow?
Well, thanks, Stephen. Good evening. First up, there is actually a showery storm on the way around 9 or 10 o'clock tonight. But of course, tomorrow it's all about the AFL Grand Final 2013. Will it be dry? Will it be wet? Let's break it down for tomorrow. And we do have a second front on the way tomorrow morning at sunup. And we're looking at up to 5 millimetres of rain. It'll be chilly, 10 degrees, around 14 degrees at lunchtime. And then for the first bounce at 2:30, 16 degrees, colder towards the final siren. It'll get back to 14 degrees. It will feel like around 10 or 12, so you want to rug up at your barbecue or here at the MCG. Okay, the showers, I'm suggesting, will clear, so I'm saying tomorrow will be mostly cloudy and mostly dry for the big game. Southwesterly winds, they will ease during the game, but still rather blowy. 60 k's in the morning, back to 40 around lunchtime, and 30 kilometre per hour winds during the game. So the good news, I believe, it'll actually be a dry game tomorrow. Who will that assist? Well, we'll find out tomorrow. More weather in 25 minutes. Stephen?
Weatherman Mike Larkan from the MCG.